So what gems do you have in your collection?
Oh, that's really not much of a collection, you know? I mean, it's more like a small gathering in a cabinet. No, I've never really had the wallet for that. I just have to live bottle to bottle, you know? I've got things I'm saving, definitely. I guess the star would be a 1961 Cheval Blanc.
You've got a 61 Cheval Blanc and it's just sitting there?
Yes, I do.
Go get it. Okay. I'm serious. Hurry.
I would.
I mean, I think the 61s are peaking right now, aren't they? At least that's what I've read.
No, that's right, yeah.
It might be too late already. What are you waiting for?
Oh, I don't know. Special occasion with the right person. It was supposed to be for my 10th wedding anniversary, but...
You know, the day you open a 61 Cheval Blanc, that's the special occasion.